Where is here?
Well, guys, got some good news, got some bad news. Obviously, this is bad. What's bad about it? Guys, it's pretty obvious. The portal's not working. Here's the worst news. I'm in the multiplayer series. And, oh great, there's a new one over there. Now we have two portals over here. For some reason, our portal to the Nether isn't working properly and sent us to a world a couple of worlds ago. So I've explored this branch here, and I explored this branch over here. They don't actually go anywhere, and I've got what material is out of them. But you know what? If I'm going to be down here, I'm going to explore this, because I need to know what's in here.
And I will tag along and do unspeakable things here.
Well, there's Endermen in front of me. I don't know what they're doing, but they're in front of me. More gold. I have found a lot of gold down here so far. I think I'm up to 9 on me plus whatever I'm going to pick up here. I'm up to 16 pieces of gold so far. Ow. Ow. That hurt.
I'm here.
They're back!
Didn't she, like, die or something?
Yeah, she did. Alright, so this pathway up here does not go anywhere. There's a pathway down here, but I literally have no torches left. So who's got torches?
I've got torches.
Torch me! Torch me!
Light it up.
Yep. Yeah.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
I got an ender ball. And I just found a ravine. God damn it.
Hey, ravines can be useful.
Yeah, I'm going to end up with a boatload of materials, and I really wasn't planning on doing this right now. But hey, we're going to do it. All right.
Zombie.
That dead end's there. Yeah, I saw him. I'll get him. If I can get past you. Yeah, because the only food I have on me is rotten flesh. This is going to be interesting.
Oh, hey. I got some food. Hey, Brian, where are you guys at?
Exploring this little miniature ravine. It looks kind of small. Something seems wrong.
Ah, there you guys are. Disappear now, there you go. Alright, Brian, I've got your food right here.
Doesn't this ravine look tiny? Like, for the normal size ravine, this seems really tiny.
Like there's something hid around here somewhere.
Because ravines are like 2 or 3 times as long as this thing is. This thing doesn't go that far.
Hey, you know, some ravines are longer than others.
I'm not going to go there. No, I'm not going to. I'm just going to ignore you. I'm not actually even seeing any materials aside from a little bit of iron all the way down here up in the ceiling. There's nothing up there. This is really strange.
Scary too.
I new pillared my way to the top on this side. Ow. And I don't see anything other than this iron here. Yeah, it's starting to look more and more like there's nothing up here. This is really a weird ravine.
your stuff, but I ain't finding nothing either. Just that little bit of materials I found earlier.
Well, I found some iron up here, and I'm hearing zombies in water. Not sure where exactly.
I found some more iron myself. Wasn't part of it. It was behind a block through the ravine, but I found it. So that's a good thing, I guess.
Hey, Mark, are you that? Where are you at from me?
Yeah, that's a good question. I'm not sure. Let me come back. There you are. You're nearby me. Turn around.
All right. How did you two get up there?
Go behind the nether portal. There's some gravel. Go up.
Because there's a real dark hole back here that hasn't been explored yet.
Turn around, Mike. There's also another pathway up here.
Trying to light this up, so I mean, if we're that close to the home area, we might as well try to light the crap out of this up. It'll help the spawn rate of the monster grinder. We should probably stick together though as a group.
Yeah, I'd kinda like need you guys over here.
We don't even know where you are anymore. I mean, you're just lost, man. It's all over. It's game over, man. It's game over.
You had to have ran right by me. Mark was right here just a second ago.
No, he hadn't gotten that far. You know, you sounded like Corporal Hicks from Aliens.
At least you got the reference. Thank you. There are times I'm proud to be
Watch
your
out.
Friend, and this is one of them. And coal. Look out for that deadly coal, man. It can bite you.
Oi, you're lighting a bomb.
I see. I'm just on my own. Over.
Yeah, what about the coal?
As I say, there's iron down in this water pit, dude. There's quite a bit of it.
Here, go wash the zombie and skeleton.
Well, let's see. Let me get out of the water flow. And I now have 32 iron and 16 gold on me, and there's coal in the floor I haven't gotten yet.
And then when we're done here, I found like three different paths up where I was just a second ago, Mark and Brian.
Oh, hi, that's me.
I'm here.
There, does that help?
Hi, Skyden.
I got my bow and arrow on if we need them.
Sweet. The zombie just killed the skeleton. Nice. Thank you.
God only knows what Casey's doing.
This place keeps getting bigger and bigger.
So she said.
Which is strange because we're almost at bedrock.
Hey, here's some redstone.
We'll need it for the minecart project, so you might as well grab it if you can.
Can I get it with stone tool, or do I need iron?
Iron. All right, I'll come over in a minute. Let me get this. Finish getting this coal that's up here.
you'll want to come over here, and get what I just found instead of that manky old red stuff.
I got plenty of pickaxes on me. Just give me a minute.
Oh, he's got a diamond. Oh, yeah, get those. Perfect.
I'm going to assume you guys found diamond then, huh?
Mm-hmm. What was it, like six of them?
Yes.
Woohoo, man. Sweet. I'm not sure what's behind that lava or under it. Sorry about the squeaks.
Well, Celeste is just having fun.
Yeah, my mom got her a new squeak toy. It's a beaver.
So she likes to eat beaver? Is that what you're trying to tell me? I think this coal vein goes... It's three veins in one that meet at one central point. Because this is just insane.
Well, keep digging out the redstone, dude. You can get it with the diamond. Diamond will mine anything except for bedrock.
And unobtainium, because it's not in the game. So I can't mine it. See my logic?
Yeah, that's why it's called unobtainium.
Pretty much. Alright, I'm coming down.
That's it, this away.
Yep.
This needs more lights in here. Now we're getting lit up good. The more lights we can do, the better off we're going to be for the mob grinder. Alright, this whole bottom area looks like it's done.
Okay.
There's still some materials up here though.
Yeah, somewhere around here I hear a zombie, and there was splash.
Or Enderman.
True. I think it's behind this gravel.
No, I think it's back here. Because this is all dark back in here.
I have almost two stacks of coal on me already. Alright, so where did you two go now?
You know where the gravel is, Nick? Yeah, hi.
He's above you, I'm below you.
No, I don't want to be part of your sandwich, guys.
Holy cow, guys, this thing's big. Back.
Yeah, that's what she said.
But you can be the meat in our sandwich.
Hey, Mark, you better come downwards, dude. There's a lot of material and I could use to help.
No. I'll come down. Alright, going down.
Oh, And creeper. I'm hearing creeper in lava.
Isn't that the best place for a creeper?
Well, yeah. I'm just making you aware. I'm hearing something movement around, death-wise around me.
I'm hoping we find, like, I don't know, wood soon.
Yeah, I only have almost 3 stacks of coal now. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Seriously? Ah!
Wait, what?
I took the wrong block out and took the light out. Oh! Oh! Don't! Whoa! Hey, no! Come here, skeleton. Shoot your shit at me.
Oh, you came past me. Okay.
Well, hey, this definitely satisfies the replacement parts we've been using for other projects, because we definitely don't have to come back down here again, or go for supply running soon.
I'm waiting right here for you guys. I've been harvesting material over here, but it's getting bigger and bigger.
All right, well, I think you should come down and help Mark, because it sounds like he's running into multiple monsters, and I'm busy with redstone, so we really should try to keep on each other's screens, so that in case we need help, we're right here for each other.
I'm okay. I just gotta eat.
I'm right behind him.
Great. I'm no longer part of your sandwich. This makes me happy. Of course, Casey's over here giggling. Casey, well, you need some bread. Just say something.
Thank you.
So Casey's sitting here giggling, and I just realized she's not with us. Why is she not? God damn it. There's either lapis or diamond back there.
I found some redstone.
Well, I found iron, so, I mean, that was worth it alone. So take a guess how many lapis I got out of there.
A stack.
Over half a stack. So kind of close.
Well, I don't advise getting this redstone over here unless you really have a death wish.
See you, Mr. Iron Block, because I'm not going after you.
Why not?
It went in the lava. Do you want me to die for the iron?
Oh, I'm just gone.
No, that's okay.
Hold on, John. I'm trying to build a path over there.
Okay.
That's all of it. What do you got, Mark? This is where I found the iron.
I know. I'm just kind of, going this way. Oh, look, here's an iron.
Hey, that redstone you said I probably couldn't get? I got it.
Well, I said you probably wouldn't want to. Because I didn't know how deep this lava is.
Oh, fuck. There's diamond down there. I'm not kidding. I got some gravel on me so I can do this.
Down to my last pickaxe.
Excuse me, dude.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
No, I was trying to cover the lava with gravel for him so he could get this diamond, and I bumped him.
Nah, it's not a bump. It was just I wasn't ready for you to come running past the screen.
There is water over here where I'm at, and I'm afraid taking blocks out of this wall.
Alright, well, I just got 4 more diamond out of that wall, so far this run we've gotten 10 diamond. Alright, Mark. Dude, you're going to push me in the lava and I'm going to yell. I really will. Mark, come on over here.
Whoa, I almost stepped in that. That's it.
How's that for perfect placement?
How's that?
That's one way to take care of the problem of lava.
Well, that's a trick we can start doing, is actually carrying a water bucket with us at all times. And you just pick it up and put it down over lava, and obviously it just makes the lava into obsidian. So that's safe to walk on then. But that was my last torch, so yeah.
I got 55.
Alright, thank you. Ooh, there's a torch floating over here. Must have been knocked down somehow. Alright, let's see. Where to now?